right here in Worcester. Wayne County is my home. This place is very dear to me, no matter where I roam. But there's one thing that disturbs me, and I've just gotta have my say. I'll do my best to get it off my chest in a roundabout way. Well, it breaks my heart all apart for my little old hometown. It's got me really perturbed and so disturbed. Just look at what I found. My head's spinning around in circles, and what's to blame? There is no doubt. The problem's plain to see. Out on 83, Worcester has a roundabout. Now when I pulled up to that crazy thing, I almost went into a trance. This is something you see in London, England, or maybe in Paris, France. Do I stay or go, get on or off? Now who's got the right of way? I've been on this thing for 3 long hours, looks like I'll spend all day. Well, it breaks my heart all apart for my little old hometown. It's got me really perturbed and so disturbed. Just look at what I found. My head's spinning around in circles, and what's to blame? There is no doubt. The problem's plain to see. Out on 83, Worcester has a roundabout. Well, the lights of home are growing dim, and I'm feeling mighty faint. I've been past Grace Church so many times, by now I should be a saint. But the moral of this story can now be plainly told. The next time I come in from Tennessee, I'll be driving on Friendsville Road. Well, it breaks my heart all apart for my little old hometown. It's got me really perturbed and so disturbed. Just look at what I found. My head's spinning around in circles, and what's to blame? There is no doubt. The problem's plain to see. Out on 83, Worcester has a roundabout. Oh, I'm in misery on State Route 83, 'cause Worcester has a roundabout.